on their travels again, this time to Chester. And 6 minutes into the second half, a goal from Sean Devine. The assist from McLeish.